How am I supposed to make this into a gacha character? And this,